We are currently at Mercer County Park.
We are Cindy and Eddie.
And this is Squeeze of the Day.
Every day is a gift, so we're going to get out there and enjoy them.
Today, we're taking you on another adventure.
Welcome to Squeeze the Day.
Our visit to Mercer County Park started on the southwest entrance off of Hughes Drive. Mercer County Park is located in central New Jersey on 2,500 acres of preserved land. It is open to the public from sunrise to sunset, 365 days a year.
Like most parks, Mercer County Park has trails, soccer fields, picnic areas, playgrounds, and swing sets for everybody to enjoy. Unlike many parks, Mercer County Park has a lake in it that is quite amazing and definitely worth going to go visit. But let's show you all of Mercer County Park so you have a chance to see for yourself this wonderful adventure.
Throughout the park, there are many locations for us to sit down and enjoy a quiet meal in the shade. There are family areas for hanging out, spending time together, and having fun. But at the center of all this is Mercer Lake.
As you can see, the water here is pretty clean. Makes for a good family outing without worrying about pollution. Now let's take a closer look at this. Welcome to the boathouse at Mercer Lake. The boathouse has another dining pavilion, as well as a trail to the gazebo and access to the boat rental area.
And of course, it's a park, so you have to enjoy the beauty along the way.
One of the things that's awesome about this park is there is a lake here that you can rent canoes at. So you can relax and enjoy a little bit of lake time. Behind us is the gazebo, which it's a pretty good view of the lake. It juts out on the lake just a little bit. You get an opportunity to see more of the lake from closer to the center of it without actually getting on a boat. Still beautiful view, definitely something to check out. This whole park is huge. There's a lot of stuff going on here. Soccer fields, baseball fields, ice skating rink, which turns into a roller rink, but it's all here.
To rent a boat, you just go to the back side of the boathouse. But be aware that they are closed Monday. There are signs pointing in the direction of where you need to go. Right now, it's credit card payments only. And face covering should be worn. Check out the birds here, and you'll see the environment in this area allows for lots of variety of birds for your enjoyment.
Some playgrounds are a little bit more extensive than others, but they're all fun and have dining near them.
Be sure to take in the beautiful views of the lake and enjoy the beauty that surrounds you.
Now we're going to pause and take some reflection on a little memorial. Another area of this park allows you to take a moment and remember a time when the U.S. dealt with a grim tragedy. September 11th, 2001. We were attacked and many civilian lives were lost, some of which were from Mercer County.
Let's talk about the festival grounds. This spacious area is huge, with lots of parking, allowing for concerts and events.
This is the ice skating and roller skating rink.
And of course, there are many softball fields and baseball fields. They keep them very well maintained. There weren't any games playing while we were there, but I can imagine when they do, this place is packed. We've shown you some of this park, but there's so much more. Come and check it out yourself.
Thank you for joining us. This is Squeeze the Day. If you like it, hit that like button. Go ahead and subscribe so that you can catch our next one, and ring that bell so you can receive notifications when we post it. We hope you enjoyed. Keep squeezing those days, and we'll see you next time.
Be well.